This is the elevator at the Fortidyne train station. It's a Corda Equidisc. See that cat 4 or 5 sitting there, waiting to go to Bangor? Here it is.
Here it is.
Let's go to one. Hey! Here we go. Capacity 1,000 kilos, 20 passengers filled to 2012. Here we are at one. Let's go down to lift number 2. Train sitting here, waiting to go to Bangor.
Bangor?
Bangor! It's got a green symbol. Not in service. This is lift number 2, that's right, I think it's a 1. Go down 0.
Better stop doing that.
Capacity stairs again, 1,000 kilos, 30 passengers filled to 2012. Stop tickling me! Here we are at 0. Classic level. Let's go back up to 1 for my cab view. See that green single?
Yep.
Yeah. So do my cab view going up. It's pretty busy Corda Equidisc. Look where you see, hey now, it's got the floor indicator. It's got capacity is 1,000 kilos, 20 passes built to 2012, classic level. These are the fixtures. Here we are back up at 1. Let's go down the lift number 1 to my cab view. You can see High Street Bow. It's got an outer lift. Here it is, fingers on 1.
Freezing.
Zero. It's pretty basic Corda Equidisc. Look at where you see hey now. It's got the floor indicator, the capacity is 1,000 kilos, 20 passes, built in 2012. Here we are at 0. Stop. Now we can exit the elevator. Classic Corda leveling. There it goes, and that'll be it. Thank you for watching.